What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the cannot connect to App Store error you are getting on your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, you should make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. Try switching your connection from cellular to Wi-Fi or vice versa. Close applications running in the background, especially those which can bottleneck your connection, such as Netflix. In case you're unsure about the quality of your connection, you can make use of a speed testing site or application, such as Speedtest. Here, you can preview your average download and upload speed. If you're encountering an unreliable network connection, then consider restarting your router or modem and reduce the amount of devices using the same network connection. In case the problem is not related to your network connection, then I suggest making sure that you are running the latest software update. In your iPhone settings, scroll down and tap on General. From here, select Software Update. Download and install the update in case there's one available to you and proceed to restart your device when this is done. This will, in addition, restart all processes running on your device and can help fix the cannot connect to App Store error you are getting. In case the problem persists, then disable any VPN service that might be running on your iPhone. VPN services mask and change your location, and your App Store can prevent the connection when using these services as they use location restrictions. Next, in your main settings, tap on Privacy. Here, under Location Services, make sure to enable Location Access for the App Store app. In case nothing seems to help, then you should log out of your Apple ID and log back in. To do so, tap on your Apple ID name in your settings. Here, select Sign Out. It will take a second to sign you out, and you can then proceed to sign back into your account. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.